Hey guys, welcome back to another video. Today I'm going to be showcasing and telling you how to get the Quark TAFO. So basically this is one of the two mythical Quarks. The other mythical Quark is Deku One For All. So basically to get this Quark you need to be level 5000 to get negative 50,000 fame. And you also are going to need the DK Quark. So I'm real quickly spending all of my cash to get DK, and I'm really surprised how much I've spent and I've still not gotten it. Okay, there we go, I finally got it. I only spent like nearly 8,500,000 to get that on real spin, because that sucks, bro. Also, ignore my really weird outfit. I just changed it so it could match the new armor for the Halloween update. So as you can tell, I'm past level 5,000 at the Quark DK, and I have negative 50,000 fame. So once you get all these requirements, you head over to the city map, which you can see off in the background. When facing the front of the statue, you just head straight behind it. I'm really not used to not having the speed from DOFA. So I tried to recall this false, but I got the creation Quark, and for some reason I automatically thought that it was the DK, and I just automatically clicked on play, so I had to restart recording because I can't exit out to restart respinning. So once you get all these requirements, you just head to the city. It's like in this big area, and then you just head to this big bread factory building. There's this dude right here. You talk to him, and he asks, and he just says this, and you click continue, and there you go. Now I have the Tamara. All for one. I believe that's how you pronounce it, but I have no clue. Okay, so now I'm gonna get into showcasing. So I have seen this before, it's apparently really cool. So first off is the Q move. You basically make like a big blast in front of you, which is basically it's basically All for One's Q move, but with a DK effect, which basically means you deal extra damage to the enemies over time. For me it doesn't show it because I instantly kill these guys. I'm gonna quickly try to go to a stronger NPC so I can showcase this easier. I'm gonna do it at Mount Lady. So basically, there you go. It gives them a DK effect, which almost like a flame effect, which deals damage all the time. Next is the Z move, which is DK crack. It's basically like a big area in front of you that makes a lot of damage, and it also DKs people when they're inside of it. Next is the, oh my god, I have no health stats. Next is the X move. You basically dash forwards for a while, and you try to hit your enemy. Man, I really gotta upgrade my health roll. Jesus. I was gonna quickly try to regen a bit. Oh yeah, this is actually perfect since I'm really hot. I can show the C move. The C move, you basically hold down C, and you basically get a highly enhanced regeneration, but it takes down your stamina. This is really good for grinding and PvP and stuff. Oh, you actually just press C. If you press it again to deactivate, you don't actually have to hold it down. Next is a V move, Decaying Ward. It's like a big area effect around you. It looks really nice, and anybody in it takes a lot of damage. Oh, see ya, Mount Lady. And lastly is the F move, the enhanced form. It basically boosts your defense, and it deals damage to anyone near you. This does not give you a speed buff, so you're pretty much just as slow as normal, though it is really strong. So basically, just head up to Mount Lady, and I'm literally just dealing so much damage just by standing next to her. So this is a really strong lady. Literally, all I need to do is just walk up to these people. When I get more strength, you could literally just run up to all of your enemies and just kill them like that. So overall, this is a really strong Quark. So, this is on DOFA's level, it's different. So pretty much, DOFA is dishing out, all the damage at once. This is trying to dish out damage over time. It's you slowly wear out your enemy versus DOFA is trying to take them out at once. The wiki says that, DOFA is more, damage per second, but honestly, I think this is. So, that's actually pretty much it. Remember to like and subscribe. I'll see you guys next time. Bye!